Sports midweek presentation of NBA.
What it is, YouTube. Now, my other video, I told y'all that I was going to play with the Heat again. I'm going to just get right to it. This guy wanted to play against the Thunder. You know, a real good team that can match up with the Heat. I mean, the Clippers can match up with the Heat, but the guy was playing with the Clippers in the last video. I mean, he was terrible. So, I wanted to play against a guy with a pretty good record. You never know who you're playing against. You never know what the stats are, because you know how 2K Sports is. At the beginning of the video, they'll show you the stats, and they'll probably show you having a winning record when you really have a losing record, and you know, vice versa or whatever. So going against this guy, they said his record was 61-7. So I said, okay, him playing with the Thunder, it'll probably be a cheese game, but I already knew it was gonna probably be a hard fought game. So I was looking forward to it. I wasn't really caring about the win or the losses. I just wanted to get it up. You know, just get a game in with this team against somebody that's okay in the game and somebody that's, you know, that know what they're doing. I don't want to say they know what they're doing, but they are playing online, because these online players, they do suck terribly. Some of them do, not all of them. But see right here, we get that shot. We finally got a shot to go in, man. We started out kind of slow, man. I mean, the Thunder was doing all the scoring on me to start this game off. See right here, we get it to LeBron. LeBron throw it out to Udonis Haslem, and he knocks down that mid-range jumper. Well, I say, man, this team is surrounded by jumpers, man. They surrounded by jump shooters. You know, Udonis Haslem, he can, you know, occasionally knock down the jump. We see LeBron playing D. I get the ball back out to LeBron and let him smash. He got the steal, so that was a computer playing D for me. So here we're still trying to run a play, but that play broke down. Get it out to Chalmers. He pulls up a shot. He misses it. Christina Bosch get the rebound right back and put it right back in there. So we got Bosch down there hustling and trying to get his points in too. I mean, this is a very fun team to play with. Even though I hate these niggas, I really do. I hate the Heat. But when I tell y'all that I hate the Heat, it's not like I'm saying I hate the Heat with like disgust. I just really hate them. It's a respect hate. You know, I respect the Heat because I know how good these bitches are. You know, LeBron is one of the best players in the NBA at certain times. And, you know, D-Wade, you see right here, we just turn the ball right over. He throw the ball out to Kevin Martin for the smash. It's coming down to the end of the first quarter. But look at this bullshit that's about to happen. This is online rank match shit. You know Dwayne Wade can't shoot threes. But look at this. Really. Really spinning out of bounds, fading away, and he, that's online though. But that's the end of the first quarter. I'm bringing my bench in, and I'm about to go in with your boy Jesus Shuttlesworth, man. Ray Allen is a beast on this game. It's my first time playing with him, like, well, my second time, because of course I played with him in the first game. But I love that play going for him running off screen. You know, he run off that back screen to go to the 3-point line. You leave him a little bit of space, he gonna knock down that shot. So, I mean, I went into this quarter, you know, down with my starters, but that boy Jesus Shuttlesworth, man, he came in and just got everything under control. And y'all already know I'm trying to go right back to him. This play really is for Norris Cole, but get it out to Shane Battier. Shane Battier, get it out to Ray Allen. He gambles and try to go for the steal, so I go right to the basket, and I made him pay for that reach, you know. So right here, we force him into a bad shot. You know, we want to leak out. It is the Miami Heat. Get it out to Ray Allen. Ray Allen pulls it up. None but net. Just that quick, man. He done scored all the points in the second quarter. Play good D with Shane Battier. That's user on ball D. Get it out to, where the hell is that? I really can't even see him. That's Mike Miller. Go out for the smash. You already know this play is going for Jesus Shuttlesworth. I want to run him off a back screen again. But they leave him open, so I said, I'm just go ahead and pull it up. I don't know why you're leaving him that much space. But he didn't really run off the back screen like he was supposed to, but, you know. Westbrook, he just go in, you know, just bully everybody in there. He was, this guy really didn't even shoot with, really didn't shoot with Durant. He was really shooting with Westbrook all the time. So that's the end of the first half. Jesus Shuttlesworth came in and got the game under control. And we are still down in this game. Still down by two at halftime. So, I mean, it's a hard-fought game. Russell Westbrook, he is the player to have with 10 points. But we're going to try to do what we can to shut that down. See, he misses, and we do what the Heat likes to do. We leak out. Mario Chalmers go in for the smash. I didn't know. I know he can get up, but I don't think he'll get up in a real game with that many people surrounding him, though. Mario Chalmers can. He can, you know, get a smash here and there. But we play real good. He doing all that spinning and shit. It bounces off my leg, so I go out. And look at this asshole move I do right here. Throw it back out to Dwayne Wade. Get that shot to go. Yeah, I shouldn't have did that because this guy was playing me pretty much straight up the whole time. I just felt like doing that for some reason. Sorry, he just dribbling. We playing real good D. We playing real good. I mean, the perfect D this whole time to run the shot clock down. So I'm playing perfect D. We surrounding everybody, all on ball too. And then we leave him open for a split second. And Kevin Martin, because, you know, he can burn you from out there, man. That's the spot. Seem like any spot on the damn court is a spot. So we getting this down into Christina Bosch. Get it down into Mario Chalmers. He get that shot to go into the paint. So that boy going hard in the paint right now. I mean, like really going hard in the paint. I ain't talking about, you know, whack ass Walker so hard in the paint, but. So right here, we playing real good D. And I said, I'm not gonna do nothing with that big guy down there. So I might as well just go ahead and pull this up in his face.
The shot will not go. Good D by LeBron.
You already know what LeBron's gonna do. I had to do it, man. I mean, even though I wasn't in front of the pack, but I mean, it's one person in front of LeBron. I had to throw it off the backboard, and Kevin Martin come right back and burn my ass with a three. I was trying to show out a little bit too much. It's coming down to the end of the third quarter. We're going into the fourth. I'm bringing my bench in. So as you can see, you know, my starters played half the game, and my bench is about to go ahead and finish this game out for me. I'm not bringing my starters in. I feel like I don't have to. And you already know who I'm going to first.
Russell Westbrook out there with Mark, and it's Cephalosha in at the three spot. That's the lineup in the game for Oklahoma City.
See, you got him in a post right now. Don't like my spacing. He pulls that shot up, bad shot. Get it out to Mike Miller again. He knocks that shot down. But you already know that boy, Jesus Shuttlesworth. He going to pretty much finish this game off for me.
You know, Miller has battled injuries over the last few seasons. But when he's right, he can really help you.
So right here, he's just doing a lot of dribbling with Westbrook. See, he's not even trying to use his whole team. He just wanted to shoot with Westbrook. Like, I'm surprised he's not even shooting with Kevin Durant. Because he had him in the whole game. He didn't even sub him out. He had him in the whole game, but he didn't even utilize him the way he's supposed to. That's what I mean by these ranked match players, you know. They don't utilize a whole team. They just know one or two players that can get off. You already know what's going to happen right here. Ray Allen, leave him a little bit of space open. Jesus Shuttlesworth, he got game. That boy, I'm talking about, this looked like the Ray Allen from when he had a real hairline. Like, the boy had a fade back then, and you know. I think that was like 97 when he got game came out.
That's exactly the kind of D they need to play on.
But they not utilizing the whole team. They just know two people. And you see right here, that's Shane Battier. The whole team is eating, man.
Come on now, you got.
And now we got the lead going. There's no way he can come back in this game. I'm not going to allow it. That just he just doing a lot of dribbling with Westbrook, trying to get past everybody.
At his size, he can really finish at the rim.
But just look at this pick. Look at this pick that Shane Battier gonna set.
I mean, able to throw it down with ease.
Oh, it's not that one. This one coming up. I'm trying to remember the game. But you already know who's going for the shot, man. Jesus Shuttlesworth is burning these niggas right now, man. He can't be stopped, I'm telling you. And he only played half the game. He only played 10 minutes. And look at it, he just played me right here. That was terrible. That nigga... Kevin Durant just played all of us, had us all looking stupid. I think this the pick right here from Shane Battier, and he's going to get Ray Allen to get this shot wide open. The perfect pick right here. Just stop everybody. He was wide open. There's no way you could stop that. Jesus Shuttlesworth knocked down that three-point shot. Get out to Mike Miller. Mike Miller get it out to Norris Cole. Norris Cole get it out back out to Jesus Shuttlesworth. He knocked down that elbow jumper. See right here, we force him into a bad shot. We going to let him feel Jesus Shuttlesworth one more time before this game is over with. Man, that's game, bro. I mean, my boy Ray Allen gave him that work this game. So Miami takes this one by a big margin. Boy just came and through and just killed him, man. He had a career night this game. But, man, that's the end of the game. I don't know how many points LeBron had. We really didn't need to use him. But, I mean, we scored like 60 points, and I got half of my points from my bench. So, just show you that you can just use everybody and still be successful in this game. I mean, just go in. If you're going to use the Heat, if you're a Heat user and that's the only team you use, I mean, use everybody. You see the boy Ray Allen and his highlights. They're going to show one damn shot, man. 2K need to get these replays together. Because I was really looking forward to seeing all these plays because most of them was us jumpers, but they only give him one replay. But he had 22 points to lead all players. We only got half our points in the paint. Y'all, I mean, y'all see all the stats. But, I mean, if you're a Heat user, you're a Thunder user, Lakers, any team that's a high-power team, you know, just try out everybody. It's a whole lot more fun and feel a whole lot more rewarding when you do win. But it's your boy Shout Dog. I'm signing off, man. Y'all have a good one.